Hey guys, so I am currently sitting in the parking lot of Hobby Lobby. I needed to go to Bath & Body Works because they were having a candle sale, and then I thought I would just pop in to Hobby Lobby, see what they have. I'm planning on just looking around, but if I find anything that I really love, when it's on sale or something, I might grab it. So I thought I would take you guys along with me for a shop with me at Hobby Lobby, and if I do end up buying anything, then I will do like a little haul at the end of the video. So let's go into Hobby Lobby. So I am now back from Hobby Lobby, and I did end up picking up a few items because, let's be real, can anyone go into Hobby Lobby and not at least pick up one thing? I don't know what I was thinking when I said I was just gonna look around, because I picked up a few things, but all of the items that I picked up were such great deals I could not pass up. So the first two items I will share with you guys are going to be Halloween items. They did have a few Halloween stuff left over, and they were all 80% off, so I grabbed two items. The first thing is going to be this large pumpkin. He is so cute. The door is like a little door in the back, and it opens, and then you can put like a little tea light candle in there, and then at nighttime it'll light up, and he's pretty big. He's a pretty big size. He was originally $40, but I got him for about $9. So I think that was a really great deal. So I'll be saving that for next year. And then the last Halloween item that I purchased was this cute little pumpkin. It's a little wooden pumpkin sign and it says Happy Halloween. And this is also a pretty good size. And then it has a little string on the top that you can hang up. So I thought that would be really cute to maybe hang on the front of the door next year. And this was originally $14. And guys, after the 80% off, it only came up to $2. If they would have had any more, I probably would have grabbed another one because for $2, you could always buy it and give it away as a gift. But that was the last one. Next is just going to be this little wooden S. I have a DIY that I'm working on and I needed an S for our last name. So I grabbed this one. And then I also bought a coffee mug. I'm so obsessed with coffee mugs. I have way too many coffee mugs, but I'm always buying them. But I found this one. It's really cute. Actually, Joanna L. Newman, she had taken a picture and posted it on her Instagram, and I fell in love with it. I told her I loved it, and I found it. It was originally $8.99, but it was half off, so it only came up to $4. And I think it's really cute. It's a black J, and then has flowers on the side. Okay guys, and the last item that I bought, I'm actually really excited that I found it. I fell in love with it. It is a wooden train and in the center is a mirror. So I'm gonna try not to get a glare coming off, but you are gonna see like my little tripod and my camera, but I'll try to angle it. But that is how it looks like. It has a mirror in the middle and then in silver glitter, it says Mary. It's wood all around. And then it has a bunch of like snowflakes all around. You can't really tell, but I got so excited when I found this. There was only two left and these were originally $25, but they were half off. So it came up to like $12.50, which I think is an awesome deal for this wooden tray. That's awesome. I think it would look really cute like on a coffee table or maybe in the kitchen. So really excited to decorate with this. Okay guys, so that was the last item that I picked up from Hobby Lobby. I think all the items that I bought for really good prices. They were great deals. I could not pass up because if I did, I know myself, I would have just went back later today or tomorrow to pick it up anyway. So those are the items that I bought. I'm really happy with them. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my shop with me and my mini haul. If you did, please remember to give me a big thumbs up. And if you have not already, I would love if you would consider subscribing to my channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.